Three officers at the Lewis prison were taken to the hospital today after falling ill while searching an inmate cell. Two other officers had to be treated there at the scene at the prison. Our Lions Roofing News Chopper flew over the prison complex just about 1 hour ago. At this point, it still isn't clear what made those officers sick. We're told the inmate whose cell they were searching is feeling just fine.